RJ here. There's two things I've learned, or three things I've learned about this challenge. Is first of all, make sure it's recording the first time you do it. The second time is get the smallest ice bucket you can find. Here we go. Ah, that's not so bad. I actually think this is pretty good. So, you know.
Book wrap.
Whew. Better work this time because I'm done.